Hello children, teacher already taught you sources of water and uses of water. Every day we need water. We cannot live without water. Water is very precious, so we should not waste water. We have to save water. Children, so how can you save water? Here are some pictures through which I will tell you how do you save water. So please listen carefully. While you brushing your teeth, please close the tap when you do not want water. See in this picture, the first girl is keeping the tap closed and the other girl is keeping the tap open. So when you are not using water, please close the tap. Now in this picture, the boy is keeping shower on when he is putting soap and the girl is keeping shower off when she is putting soap. So which is correct? Yes, you have to turn off the shower when you do not need water. Now in this picture, the man and woman is cleaning the car. So please do not use water pipe, use bucket and napkin so you can save water. Now in first picture, water is flowing out of the bucket, and in second picture, the boy is closing the tap. So always when the water is overflowing or when the tap is open unnecessarily, then you have to close the tap. Now I want to tell you something important. Do not throw the garbage in the river and keep it clean, because we need water for drinking. So it's our duty to keep the environment clean. Thank you.